Singapore's CapitaLand to buy real estate group from Temasek. Singapore's CapitaLand will acquire Ascenda Singbridge from state investment company Temasek for $4.4 billion. The deal will help in creating the largest diversified real estate group in Asia. Tata Retail Arm acquires 5 floors of office space at Lodha Wadala project. Tata Group's retail arm Trent Limited has acquired 5 floors of office space at Lodha Excellus at New Cuff Parade in central Mumbai. The deal is valued at Rs 300 crore for a total of 150,000 square feet leasable area. Ownership of Ardee land under scrutiny, plot sale barred. Developer Ardee Group has been issued a show cause notice by the Town and Country Planning Department (DTCP) over the ownership of a portion of land it used to build a residential colony in sectors 51, 52 and 57. The DTCP has also suspended its right to sell plots in the colony and denied further approvals. Unsold residential inventory hits 2-year low. The residential inventory across India's top city has dipped to a 2-year low. Unsold inventory declined by nearly 7% from a year ago to 6.73 lakh units as on December end from 7.26 lakh units in December 2017 and 14% from a 7.90 lakh units in December 2016 as per ANAROCK. Armour 4.0 home automation system launched in India. EBTL has launched Armour 4.0, India's most innovative and simplified mobile-assisted smart switching solution for modern homes. Its approximate cost of Indian rupees 1.5 lakh for a 3 BHK home, exclusive advanced features and product warranty has made it stand alone in the industry segment.